Baby on.
Thank you. Keep it moving. There you go. Humans and humanoids, I'd like to report that all flights are on time. I'd like to report that, but I actually have no information regarding your flights.
Alrighty.
I'm supposed to report any suspicious looking humanoids, but you all look suspicious to me. Okay. Human. Now wait. How do I know you're not a shapeshifter? Seriously, how do I know? I know. Move on. That's it. Move on. There you go. Nice. Sometimes powerful brainwave activity can interfere with my scan, so please try to clear your mind as you are being scanned. Excellent job, sir. Your mind is a complete blank. Okay. If you are an alien species, this is not the line you are looking for. Yes, I'm talking. All right. Hey, great robot. What do the droids say? 1001 0101. Right? Right? What, you don't speak binary? Alright, let's move it along. Let's keep it moving. You remind me of something. Except he is green, much shorter than you, and speaks backwards. Other than that, you could be his clone. Keep it moving. That's it. I hope you enjoy your tour. Don't do anything I wouldn't do, and I wouldn't do anything. Keep it moving. You're in the correct line. You. Hooray. Hi there. Nice to scan you. Long time no see. My optic circuits have been out. You're back now, and I see everything. That's it. How are you? How you doing? How about you? How's it going there, pal? Keep moving. How are ya? You look familiar to me. Have I scanned you somewhere before? Let's keep it moving, let's keep it close.
Good. Good.
How many parties? One, you're gonna go to gate B for me?
Oh,
actually, you're gonna come over here, sir?
You're in the letter B, letter
G. You're gonna go over here for me?
One final reminder, smoking and photography are never permitted on any Star Tours flight. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask a Star Tours agent. You'll be boarding in just a few moments. Thank you.
Please prepare for immediate boarding.
Thank you.
by 1401. Just a couple feet before we get started. If you have a purse, fanny pack, satchel, or a backpack, please make sure to have them over the seatbelt or take them off and tuck them under the seat. There are compartments under every seat here. Other than that, go ahead and strap on the seatbelt and you will be doing a safety check. First row, the yellow strap at the end of your seatbelt looks just like this. Go ahead and tug on them real quick just to make sure they're securely strapped. Thank you. Second row.
Awesome.
Third row. Thank you. Fourth row.
Thank you. And last row. Go ahead and tug on it just to make sure it's in. Thank you.
Alrighty, everybody. Please remain seated. Please supervise your children. Go ahead and throw on the flight glasses and enjoy the flight.
Star Tours 1401, you are cleared for departure.
1401, that's us. We can't take off. The captain isn't on board.
Auto takeoff sequence initiated.
Excuse me, you don't seem to understand. I am not the captain. I am C-3PO.
1401, cleared for takeoff. Contact departure on frequency 429.
Wait! R2-D2, I am not programmed to fly these things. Now just turn us around this instant before we get into trouble. I knew it!
Prepare to be boarded, Captain.
I'm afraid there's been a terrible mistake. I am seeing.
We know you have this rebel spy on board.
I have never seen that woman before.
Oh dear. Shall we go?
Don't underestimate my power. I want that spy.
Don't stop me. Someone could get thrusters. Are they important?
Star Tours, this is a restricted area. What are you doing here?
I have no idea.
Stay clear of the combat zone.
Combat zone? Oh, no! We've been hit!
This is Admiral Akbar. By now you know that your star speeder is carrying an agent vital to our rebel cause.
The spy?
Precisely. Deliver her safely to the rendezvous point I am transmitting to your R2 unit. Good luck, and may the Force be with you.
R2-D2, what are you saying? This is madness! This can't be right.
You can run, but you can't hunt. Not from me.
That dreadful bounty hunter! Hang on!
concerned about. Is our agent safe?
Safe, but perhaps a little shaken.
We're grateful you made it. You are all heroes of the rebellion.
I'd rather like the sound of that. Now be careful out there, all of you. The Empire is watching.
Pardon me, but how do we get back to it?
Please remain seated until the captain has opened the exit doors. You may then unlatch your safety restraints by pressing the release button on your left. Make sure you have all your personal belongings as you exit. Thank you for flying Star Tours. Bye-bye.
Bye.
You? Okay.
It's up to you guys. I don't.
Okay, had a
mountain?
Yeah.
It's gonna be just around the
corner. I know. I had a multi-experience pass, and I can't find it.
You're trying to find it.
How do I find it?
So tip board is to get things, and then my day is always to redeem them.
Now
so
it was there before, and it's not there now. Yeah. Does it expire?
It doesn't expire unless you use it. That's the only reason it should disappear. It drops off at the end of the day.
I might have used it in lieu of thinking I was using a fast pass for something else.
Yeah, that's the only thing I can think
so
of.
That so my fast pass expired and I used that instead probably.
Maybe.
Okay.
Thank you. I Everyone. I hope you ladies find him a churl today.
Yeah.
Okay.
Still going.
Beautiful to the great west.